Springbrook High School in Silver Spring, where one student is being honored for winning a national motto contest and making success his addiction.
Santiago Romero was given a challenge by his high school marketing teacher to enter a national slogan contest sponsored by clothing store H&M and Mentor Foundation USA to encourage teens to live a drug-free life.
This contest is based on what keeps me motivated to be drug-free now and in the future. So I just put my own opinion as a regular kid. With the help of my teacher, she pushed me, and I found the creativeness inside me to come up with the slogan.
And his hard work paid off. His slogan, "Success is my addiction," topped 86,000 entries to become part of a new t-shirt design that is almost sold out of stores nationwide.
Everything's possible. You know, he had a vision with the help of course, Ms. Nelson pushing him along, saying, "You can do this." But the message that he was sending to them was that everybody can be successful. You know, hard work and determination, that he was able to do it. So he was sending that message to his classmates.
During the ceremony, Santiago was awarded with a proclamation from the county council recognizing his success. Leaders from the Mentor Foundation USA used the senior slogan as an opportunity to educate the students on the dangers of drugs and alcohol.
The hope for the message is to really just spread the message of prevention by doing that through the words of young people. We do a lot to organize these programs and campaigns, but really the impact comes from young people spreading the message of prevention to each other.
For Santiago's marketing teacher who inspired him, she hopes his dedication inspires others.
He just didn't believe in himself. He kept saying, "Oh, I can't do this, Miss Nelson. I don't think I can." And I'm like, part of being a teacher is to drill down inside yourself, help the kids to do that so they can realize all that they're capable of doing. And really, that's what happened with him.
From IMC Media, I'm Valerie Bonk.